you're the person, if I open up to anybody, I open up to you because I like you and we get on so well. And I respect you and I know that you'll treat something with honor and integrity and stuff. So, but I don't open too much. I open up to anybody too much about all of that kind of stuff because it's a nasty political side of show business.
And it was dark.
And it was, and it was terrible. And it was, you know, in essence, greedy people took a little boy's career.
Craig Bennett has a very big exclusive tomorrow with former Young Talent Times star Jamie Redfern, who, of course, was plucked from Australia by Liberace and taken overseas to become a worldwide star. But it all went horribly wrong.
Yeah,
and Jamie reveals all for the very first time to our very own Craig Bennett tomorrow on Studio 10.
He was wonderfully talented. You know, I remember him when he was just a kid on Young Talent Time. He was really special.
Incredible. He just went from being a household name that everyone knew and then just disappeared.
Yeah, but I don't think Liberace delivered, but no doubt we'll find out all tomorrow.
Indeed we will.